This is the Haldex Gen 5 of my Tiguan 2018 Allspace. And I think the service is way overdue. So let's do Haldex service, which is replacing the oil. And I'm cleaning the filter. So this is the fill plug. And actually the drain plug is down here for the diff. This is the drain plug for the diff. And down here is the fill plug for the diff. I don't know whether there was ever any Haldex service done to this car. I will not remove the cable, it's just too painful to access the plug. I will just clean it from here.
After filling up the oil, there could be still here in the pump and actuator, so I'm going to run the Haldex pump. 22 all-wheel drive, basic settings. The temperature should be above 19 degrees. We have 31, which is fine. We can tell by the values of the PWM and current and voltage that the pump is running. I'm not sure about the successful timeout. I could definitely hear the pump running. It's all we need. Now topping up the oil.
When we're already down here, we can also change the oil of the rear differential. The fill plug is here in the back. It's easy. And the drain plug is down here.
All the small ones are 15 Nm. The Haldex drain plug is 13 Nm. I also did the front differential oil, which is pretty much the same as the rear.